this is really a trip down memory lane for me. I played for St. John's in college, and I played running back for 4 years. Go. The most significant injury I had, had kind of chronic hip issues that did culminate in a hip surgery for me. Really, you don't know the experience until you walk in those shoes. So when patients are telling me about their injury journey, that really resonates with me because I walked in those shoes as well.